2020, a unique year. A year that will doubtless go down in history. A year that will lastingly change the world. The reason? The corona pandemic, a virus, is creating a new reality around the globe. People are wearing masks, socially distancing, trying to keep the virus at bay. Special rules are in place until an effective vaccine can be brought to market. Winning the battle against the coronavirus will take new ideas and successful pathways. One very effective route, UVC light.
The effects of UVC light have been well known for a very long time now. We here at Osram have used this technology for many years as well. Now, as a result of the corona pandemic, it is attracting new attention. UV light or UVC light is invisible light. This means that the human eye cannot see it. The effect of UVC light is of such great importance because it has the ability to destroy viruses. The UVC wavelength, we're talking about an optimum range of approximately 265 newton meters, penetrates the DNA helix of viruses and destroys it, rendering them harmless. UVC light is very effective. We estimate it has an efficacy rate of up to 99.9%.
Because UVC light is almost entirely absorbed by the ozone layer, there is no natural UVC radiation on Earth. That explains why this light is so effective in combating corona. Viruses, bacteria, etc. simply haven't developed any protective mechanisms against it, so they are susceptible to attack. As a high-tech company, Osram's mission is to unlock the full potential of light to improve people's lives. With its innovative products based on UV light, Osram is successfully doing just that, making a contribution in the battle against the coronavirus. In early 2020, the company delivered more than 2,000 lights to Chinese hospitals in Wuhan and Beijing.
UVC light can be used to disinfect surfaces, but also helps to sanitize rooms. This means it can be used to remove aerosols from the air, as well as to sterilize water and similar fluids.
With its special effects, UV light is currently experiencing a renaissance. The corona pandemic is creating countless new application possibilities for the UV lightsaber. After all, disinfection and sterilization play a role everywhere in the new reality. No matter whether in hospitals, offices, kindergartens, car sharing services, public restrooms, escalator handrails, or in buses.
Due to the demand created by the corona pandemic, we are currently working at full speed on new products, including portable products. What you see here is the AirZing compact device. It is the prototype of a device that we're aiming to launch on the market at the end of this year. This device has a UVC light source and a ventilator that sucks in the ambient air, channels it past this UVC light source, and then releases the sterilized air back into the room. The inner workings are protected in a casing so that the UVC light poses no danger to eyes, skin, or other objects.
At present, traditional UVC light technology is still important. To be more precise, low-pressure discharge lamps are the method of choice. LED technology is already on the starting blocks, however. Osram will soon be bringing a next-generation product to market that will open new doors for the germicidal light. People around the world must work together. In order to bring the corona pandemic under control, we must use the material available to us for this purpose. Only then can we conquer the virus together and return to normalcy. We still have one thing left to show you. Do you remember the portable version of the device we just talked about? There's something even smaller than that. AirZing Mini cleans the air in automotive interiors.